Hole 9. The first of only two par 5s. The sheer length of this one, along with the prevailing wind, makes it a true three-shot hole. Make sure you hit the correct section of the green, or two putts will be tough.